question, John. They wanted me to ask you, what should I wear?
Yeah, okay. I think I started actually with
you,
this.
You
right?
did. So, you just shower, yeah. get up, just so, like you're going to work.
Yeah, I would suggest dressing as though you're going to work. Now, if you typically go to work in a suit, maybe you don't need to wear the full suit, right? But wear a shirt, like wear clothes that indicate to your brain that you're going to work, even for you mentally. Like if I show you what I'm wearing, you tell me like, yeah, you're in inside clothes, which is absolutely
it's your 50th year of doing it.
Exactly.
At this point, I think you're a bit past
exactly.
the mental
Over value. Time, you'll get used to it, and it won't matter in the slightest. But in the beginning, exactly. especially, it's important to hardwire your brain to listen. This is focus time, and I need to work basically right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you. Wednesday, I showered, brushed my teeth, everything, had breakfast. Clothes-wise, top presentable, bottom tracksuit.
Yeah,
so if it was a face-to-face, which told me you need to get up and move, I'd be like.
Yeah. So, we have a few funny stories as well of those things on our end. Believe me, Scott. In 6 years, you do experience a number of funny stories about
exactly.
this.
Yeah.
Yes.
Very good. Jonathan, thank you so much for your time. All right, and yes, and hopefully everyone will get on board this I don't use the word force, but where we're being guided to go, which is remote at the moment. And I think your insight and your team's insight and your blogs are tremendous help. So thank you so much, and
you're
a
welcome.
Brilliant rest of the day.
You're welcome, man. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, buddy. Take care.
Thanks. Bye-bye. Ciao.